grand stand, all will be in place. Heaven choir will be assembled, and they will start to sing Amazing Grace. At that time, Jesus will be on the throne, and he will say, arise and awake. I want to see my dead father. I want to see him again. At that time, graves will open. He has a sickle in his hand. He will redeem and he will say, arise and away. From the south to the east, from the west to the north, graves will begin to open. Graves will begin to open. Jesus will be on the throne. Because those who were redeemed, they will recall and they overcame by the blood of the Lamb and by the words of his testimony. We will jump into eternity. There'll be no more death. There'll be no more pain. There'll be no more suffering. Jesus washed us into his kingdom. John 1:41-3, he says, I prepared a place for you. I want to sing a song. That day, the song we will sing will be, redeem how I love to proclaim it. Redeem by the blood of the Lamb. Redeem through his infinite mercy, his child and forever I am. We're going to sing that song. Tonight is a different night. Listen to me. If there is sin in your life, and you feel if tonight Jesus shall come, you will lose heaven. You want him to wash away your sins. You want him to cleanse away your sin. You want to be part of those who will make it when he comes. And they will sing the song of Moses. And when we are singing the song, angels will not sing it because they don't know what is sin. They don't know the pain you went through in Lagos. They don't know the frustration you went through. You want to sing this song. I want you to raise up your hand wherever you are. Hands down. Let me say it differently. If you're conditioned, this is not a wholesale call. You are a guest. You are a friend. You are a brother. You are a sister. You feel tonight you can go to bed and that is your end. But there is a sin in your life. If Jesus comes, he says he will destroy sinners. You can be destroyed. You want to say, Lord, I'm not ashamed of anything. I want to surrender today. As we sing that song, be bold and raise up your hand. I want to pray for you. Join us as we sing that song. Sing, redeem, redeem. Let me hear you sing it. You want to sing this song in eternity. Come here right now. You want to sing this song? You're a sinner like me? You come here right now. You want Jesus to wash away your sins? You come here right now. I'm not calling everybody. Those who want to meet Jesus when he comes again, we're going to sing it again. Redeem our love to proclaim it. You just come right now.
I love to proclaim.
Come on, join us. We sing that song. You feel God needs to wash you. He needs to cleanse you. He needs to make you new tonight. Just come. You can go on your knees right now. Just go on your knees wherever you are. Go on your knees right now. Redeem, 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 redeem. You kneel down everywhere. You kneel down everywhere. Redeem, redeem, redeem. As the song will sing, redeem, redeem, redeem. we sing it again, redeem, redeem. Say, redeemed by the blood of the Lamb. The usher's going to give them a piece of paper. Just raise up your hand. Raise up your hand right now. Raise up your hand wherever you are. Listen to me tonight. This is a very explicit call. You want to surrender your life to Jesus. You want him to wash your hands. No, don't ask them. All my friends who have made the decision, give them a sheet of paper. Everyone who wants his name to be written in the Lamb's book of life, whether kneel or standing, raise up your hand and give you a sheet of paper. Give it to all of them. Give it to all of them. Those who are up, who have not come. We are going to sing a song again. I want to make a point. Tonight, if you look at yourself, the way life is going around your life, and you want to say, Lord, this is not where I intend to be. I want you to help me. I want you to help me. I'm in a mess, and I need your mercy. I need your mercy. I want you to wash away my sins. I want to follow this gospel. I want you to raise up your hand. If you are not here, you are outside. We're going to sing the song again, redeem. Is there somebody who wants to come again? I want to pray. Is there somebody who wants to come? We're going to sing it again, redeem for the last time. Redeem, redeem, redeem. That's a song we'll sing in eternity. Redeem, 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 redeem. Is there someone who is watching on screen right now? You want to give your life to Jesus. You want him to wash away your sin. When he comes the second time, you want to spend eternity with him. You come. You come. Father, we thank you tonight. The names we want you to write in our mansions, we'll write them on this piece of papers as a step of faith. There is a woman here. There is a man here who is battling with sin, who is battling with struggles, who is going through pains nobody knows. People criticize them. People undermine them. People point fingers at them. There is a young girl, a young man, a child, a boy, a girl, either listening through the live stream or in this auditorium, who is battling with the struggles of life that has made her, that has made him to make many compromises in life. Tonight, he said, come unto me, all ye that are laboring. You intend to give us rest. If there is any sin in anyone right now, we pray in the name of Jesus. Lord, may you forgive us. Yes, if there is someone who cannot make it to heaven, who cannot be in the Lamb's book of life, it is said in 1 John 1:9, if we confess, you are faithful and just to forgive. Lord, forgive us tonight. Amen. Lord, prepare us tonight. Amen. Lord, encourage us tonight. Amen. Because of this step they have taken, may you be good to them. Amen. Tomorrow, you teach us how really we can wash our sins. How really we can believe the gospel in its comprehensive nature so that we can see you face to face. I plead with you, help us that we can be here. And you will teach us so that you will change Nigeria. You will change Lagos. You will change our life. You will change our past. You will make something new in our life. But this night, if there is anyone here who is under a curse never to do right, may you break that curse in the name of Jesus. If there is anyone who is under any form of addiction, either pornography, sex, masturbation, lies, cheating. We pray tonight, break that curse in the name of Jesus. Put enmity between us and sin. And above all, bless us. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May our God lift up his face upon you and be gracious unto you, so that when he shall come and when truth shall reign, we shall sing the song of Moses and we'll sing the song of the Lamb. Redeem, redeem, redeem. How I love to proclaim it. May this be our experience, for we have asked in Jesus' name. Amen. Before you stand up and go, listen to me. All our guests, I want to talk to you and offer a special prayer for all our guests. I want to meet you here. All those who have written your name, I want to be part of them. I want to meet you here. Thank you. God bless you.
Many names are being written in the book of life. Amen. God is happy and his children are happy. Praise God. Amen. I want to once again remind us that there's a prayer box at the back. If you have a prayer request, our friends or anybody, please write it and put it at the back. You'll see the box there. I want to specially thank our friends for coming tonight. I know if I ask you one on one, how do you feel? You will tell me, great. I know that the Lord has so many wonderful things for you and he will keep on blessing you in Jesus' name. For tomorrow, as usual, head lecture will take here. Our head lectures will still take place here from 9 o'clock to 12 o'clock. It's also an opportunity for you to have free consultation from 9 to 12 lectures. Then the health expo, which is the screening, when you are being screened of your health, is from 1 o'clock to 4 o'clock. Amen.
Amen.
Here, the same venue. And of course, our meeting continues in the 9 by 7 p.m. as usual. Amen. Come with your friends. Our friends, you have been blessed. You cannot go to heaven alone. Just bring two more persons, just like we have been encouraging you, that will go to heaven with you. Will you do that? You are going to do that in Jesus' name. God will help you. And finally, Pastor wants to meet with all First Act members. I know he wants to also meet with our friends first, so I'll confirm whether that will still be possible. Still possible. Okay, so why pastors are meeting with our friends this way? First Act members, pastor would like to meet with you briefly this way. May the good Lord bless us as we continue to enjoy his goodness. Let's sing the theme song.
Yeah.
We have been blessed and our call runs over. As we go, we pray that your angels escort us home and give us a pleasant night's sleep tonight. And bring us again to continue to reap your blessings tomorrow. In Jesus' name.
Amen.